Alohomora.
Come, students, listen to the art we are about to produce for the pleasure of your ears.
What do you want? Let us keep our heads about this.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I'm sorry to say I haven't found any more.
Oh, how unfortunate. I was hoping you'd found them and remove those blasted moons.
Where should I look for more demigod statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which incidentally have now become quite haunting. Here in the castle, in Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets. Oh, my tormentor is nothing if not thorough. Kept me from all my usual engagements for an eternity now.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
Said that travel broadens the mind.
Thank you. you ask, I'm all out of the new socks, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself.
I've heard that our dear Clementine drew you into her butterfly escapades. Unusual girl.
I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
This looks intriguing. These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio.
Assignment's all finished. Thank you. Mine now, demiguys.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Aloha, Mora. Aloha, Mora. Aloha, Mora. Aloha, Mora. Drupenda, Depulsa, Descendo, Expelliarmus, Defendo, Incendio, Confringo, Arresto Momentum, Glacier, Leviosa. Yeah.